Shannon, thank you. We're following some developing news now. A bank robbery inside the Lakeline Mall tonight. Police tell us that about 7:45, a man entered the IBC bank that's inside that mall, said he had a weapon and demanded cash. Now here's a look at some surveillance photos police just sent us. The robber got the money, left, and no one was hurt. But Austin police are still looking for him tonight. Police guess he's in his early 30s.
Crisis averted in an Austin